Is that a blood? Is that a blood hamper?
There you are.
Oh, hang on. It says, the kid's a legend for sacrificing himself for his brother. Yeah, I know, it's just so emotional. Okay, so, Chuck E. Cheese, 1979, 1989, 1993, 2002. Chuck E. Cheese is freaking scary. Okay, look. Oh, that doggy guy.
They say yes, don't say no.
And we'll tell the world.
By now, it's probably not it's Chucky. Anybody. The week
he was amazing. He was one of my favorite characters. And then I grew up and kids went missing at Chuck E. Cheese. And kids got killed by Chuck. It isn't just a rumor. It's real. And there is actual camera footage of kids being killed by Chuck E. Real camera footage, and there's witnesses. But the video we just watched where the kids arm was ripped off, that was just a movie. It was a movie. That's true, the specifics of six animatronics. Chuck E. Cheese, Mr. Munch, Pasquale, Madame Oink, Jasper T. Jowls, and the Mopsy sisters. Is that like Mopsy and Flopsy or something? I have no idea. Okay, this is... Where's my smile sound? Excuse me. Crap. Account deleted. Chuck E. Cheese pizza is actually made. He's like, okay. What is this? I can't pronounce it. Do you guys even know what Kalanis Colossomia with Calamanesia? That. You can also control it with Calacamesius. Malacanesius. Five Night Chuckies. Hang on a second. I think I just discovered something. So you know Five Night at Freddy's, right? Five Night at Freddy's is based off Chuck E. Cheese. And Chuck E. Cheese killed five kids. And the first kid died on the first night. The second kid died on the second night. The third kid died on the third night. The fourth kid died on the fifth night. The fifth kid died on the fifth night. Now, do you understand? Do you get it? So, it was all planned. Chuck E. deliberately killed five kids. And this actually makes a lot of sense. I want to see if there's any Chuck E. Cheese apps. Like Chuck E. Cheese games. Oops. I can't spell Chuck E. Cheese. Yes, but is there like a Chuck E. Cheese toy place? No, there's not. Excuse me. Oh, look, it's Chuck E. Cheese. Well, crap. Chuck E. Cheese. Chuck E. Cheese. Pizza. Sir, you can order Chuck E. Cheese. Okay, no. Anyways, yeah. And then this makes a lot of sense now. Okay, this was a very boring video. Anyways, that's all for today's video. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe.